I am on my way. toxicity is killing me. I'm boiling over. I need to find a way to be sober. Toxic people.
Mind. Thank you. every step forward, we seem to take two steps back. Just don't understand. I just don't understand.
We'll be right back. Thank you. made us laugh, melodies that made us cry. And there was a time when the music was a healing force, but somehow, some way, the music lost this way. It separated into four tribes of what we now call genres. The first tribe was jazz, but throughout the years, the kings of this tribe all but vanished, leaving only remnants of its existence. Only to AM radio stations and a few festivals amongst its people. Once a glorious, vibrant sound, it is all but faded away. It will be missed. And then there was the tribe of rock and roll. This tribe lost its identity to commercialism and drugs. Its allure grew weaker and weaker as the decades went by. Only to, like its brother jazz, fade away into the darkness. It too will be missed. And last but not least, the tribe of hip-hop. Once filled with positive messages, it allowed evil forces to conquer it. Forces that once ruled with golden tongues now only spew vile, nasty messages about pushing drugs, degrading women, and buying fancy cars. Although hip-hop is still strong, it has lost its appeal to wake up its brothers and sisters who remain asleep to this day. It no longer gave its people hope, only dope and despair, and it too shall be missed. It awakes the spirit of our-
somewhere, my heart invited you.